You are as well. My name is Shannon Fox. I actually posted a picture of me and my daddy, and I know he's watching right now with my mom out in California. There you are. Surprise, daddy. If you would like to join me on my Facebook, I'm Shannon Fox on HSN. Maybe share a special thought or memory of your dad. And today, here at HSN, we are celebrating dads with everything for your dad. So Father's Day is June 21st, we will send something right to your dad with a little special message from you if you like to order that way. We've got something for the culinary dad, the tech dad. We've got something that's really practical. We've got some practical gifts coming up in the next hour. Of course, you are welcome to shop for yourself here at HSN, as you always are. We're going to give you 30 days to try anything out, and we're even going to break everything up into interest-free payments for you. This is coming up in just a little bit, and I wanted to share this with you before we even get into it, because this is forged in fire, that really popular history show. If you've ever seen it, it is so cool. They make swords, they make knives. These are that hammered steel. Look at that, with a serrated edge. I can't get too close, because you're getting a set of 8 steak knives, and these are going to stay sharp. They even come with a 5-year warranty. But guess what? If you work it out, they're like $3 and change per steak knife, and these are full tang. If you are a chef, you know how important that is. They even come in 2 different gift boxes, so maybe you want to keep 4 and gift 4, or of course give all 8. That is coming up. Ooh, my microphone is giving us a little bit of a problem, but I am going to be live on Facebook, so if you would like to join me, you can join in, and I gave you my Facebook page. That's Shannon Fox on HSN. I'm live on HSN's Facebook page, so if you wanted to be able to comment, like good morning Deanne, good morning La Wee Wee. Good morning to everybody. If you would like to ask any questions or just comment on Facebook Live, I'll try to give you a couple shout outs. All right, this is for anybody either on your list or really just anybody who ever has to open a jar. I have 2 boys and a husband. I'm forever going, can somebody open this jar for me? Independence is not having to ask for somebody to open the jar, and we've got a 6-in-1. So this is jars and cans, even to the teeniest, tiniest little Tabasco jar. This will get that lid off without having to strain. It's a big customer pick, and a lot of what our customers say is, I have arthritis in 2 hands. It's really a shame not to be able to open a water bottle. This is brilliant. We have it in teal, red, or black, and it even comes in a matching gift box. And each one is a 6-in-1. Nice and lightweight, it fits right in your drawer, and you can open pretty much any kind of can or bottle of various sizes. So our guest, Kelly Dietering, is joining us from her home, surrounded by bottles and cans. Good morning, Kelly.
Hi, Shannon. I love that picture of you and your dad. That's so sweet. This is such a great gift for Father's Day, but for the moms and the grandmas out there too. You mentioned it's the 6-in-1. Okay, so I'm gonna go through all 6 and then we'll just kind of open everything, because this will open virtually anything in your kitchen or even around your home. It has teeth that grip. Now, we've all seen a jar opener, right? But this one does everything. So my favorite one is the jar opener. You can see there, it grips so tightly that I can even lift my cheese. Now, look, queso cheese is a staple in my house. Did you hear that pop? Easy. And then all you do is release it, and I've got my lid, right? It'll even reopen. So if you have trouble reopening jars, it's really good for that as well. Now I just take it and I point it backwards, and it has this little hook, which is really nice. And I can do things like my soup tabs or my green beans, any of those tabs. It doesn't have to just be arthritis, Shannon. How about beautiful nails? Do you have the beautiful nails? I don't right now because I've got the quarantine nails. But if you have beautiful nails and you don't want to pop those little tabs, that's the second feature, right? Now we're going to go for that third feature. A lot of us can't grip, you know, the 2 liters. So it's really nice to be able to grip those. You can see it's opened that, and look how pop that open really easily. So it has a little 2 liter, and I'll actually do from 1 to 3 liters. So if you can't get that popped, you can pop that. Then it also has this little great can top. Now this, again, for the manicures out there, or maybe you do have a little bit of arthritis, it'll pop that tab as well. And if I push it down, boop, my can opens right away. This one's my fave. You ever had the Tabasco jars or the little tiny lemon lime jars, even nail polish bottles, Shannon, if you've ever had trouble getting those open? You can see here has this little octagon and it has the teeth. And all I do is I give it a twist and it's opened that as well. So it even has that little tiny one on the edge there. That's number five, ready? Number six, my husband's favorite because he's a beer snob. This isn't beer, but he drinks the beers in the glass bottles. This is just a soda. Get right under there. There's your six. Six, all using the same piece of equipment.
And I love that now it's not taking, you're not looking for the little Tabasco lid opener, the lemon juice opener, or the bottle top opener. It's all in one. And I love, too, that it is adjustable. So it will fit so many lids that you've got, whether it's that big spaghetti jar all the way down, you can see that it's going to grip even the smallest jar. And now all I do is use that sort of the torque that you've got here. That's why it's a big customer pick. In fact, Judy Lynn Likens Proctor just joined us on Facebook. She says, good morning, Shannon. I have this opener and it's awesome. It opens just about anything. I love it. An opener that is a customer pick, you know that that's a really big deal for people to get an opener and say, oh my gosh, I love it. I have to come back and write a review about it. I wanna give everybody an update though. We're getting really limited in the red. That one's really popular. Everybody loves the red because it matches so many of your, of our cookware and our kitchen accessories. We do have it in black and then we also have it in teal. And they're so lightweight, they really don't take up much space in your cabinet, but you are gonna be using these all the time for all six of those types of lids. Now you don't have to have six different devices. So, and you have a couple of other things for us, Kelly.
Absolutely. So I love that it grips, right? So it goes from 1 inch all the way to the 3 inches. So you can spin it. So let's do our jar of marinara, which is obviously a different size than our jar of queso. It grips so tightly that I can actually use it to lift it. And then I give it a twist and then you just release it. So that's that jar. How about those medicine bottles? Anybody have those medicine bottles out there that are really difficult to get into? You just open it wide. Remember, this is a 6-in-1. So this is going to do your beer cans. It's going to do your medicine bottle. It'll do your nail polish. Check that out if you have trouble with those. A lot of times they're kid-proof, but be honest, sometimes they're adult-proof. This is one that we made up because it really wasn't designed for this. Do you have trouble getting into the actual medicine? Watch that. You just give it a little poke and that little hook there will open it up. But I use it mostly for the cans, you know, for the 2-liter bottles. You can just give it a little pull and guess what? No nail breaking, right? I didn't need any dexterity because the arm gives you the torque that you need. So it's actually like a physics experiment. I'm not gonna get into the physics of it, but the arm gives you the torque. So you can hear, just pop that 1 liter, anything from a 1 liter to a 2 liter, even the little soda cans, if you have like the personal size soda can. And then of course, my husband's favorite with the beer or the glass soda bottles, opens those up as well. So you're really gonna be impressed with all the different things it opens. We even discovered this. It'll open nail polish and check this out, super glue bottle, Shannon.
Oh my gosh.
Impossible super glue.
Oh yeah,
you know how impossible super glue
is to open? The ones that stick, that lid sticks as soon as you use it one time, right? That's it.
Exactly.
Like a single use.
Yep.
All right, so for everybody who's on the phone, stay there. Kelly, you are sticking with us because we've got the coolest dumpling maker. Well, it's a dumpling calzone, wonton, pot sticker, et cetera, pierogi maker. She's coming up with us in just a little bit to cook up all those good things. And if you want to take a load off, oh, I like that. Go ahead and stay on the phone to get yours. But while you're there, you're going to want to take a look at this. Forged in Fire from the History Channel. We've got the most incredible steak knife set coming up.
Innovation, artistry, and master craftsmanship. Inspired by the world-class bladesmiths of history's hit series, Forged in Fire. It's cookware and cutlery reimagined, engineered to last, and designed for all your culinary masterpieces. Your kitchen will never be the same.
I mean, talk about the perfect gift for dad. I have to say, I misspoke. I said, can you imagine getting a knife that is full tang, that is hammered steel, that will last 5 years? Guess what? It has a 50-year guarantee. Each one of these knives, and today, they're $3.74 a piece. $9.98 will get them home for you. It's a beautiful set, and they're coming in two different giftable boxes. These are the steak knives that you don't have to wait and bring out your very, very best steak knives, but they're going to replace any of your really expensive steak knives. This is a must get, and aren't they gorgeous? Whether it's for a fan of Forged in Fire or a steak fan, a burger fan, a pork chop fan, whatever it is that you need to cut, they're beautiful enough to be able to put right on your table and set the most beautiful table. Mark Gill is joining us because, of course, when it comes to the kitchen and when it comes to grilling and knowing how you got to cut those steaks, it is all about Mark Gill. All right, Mark, are we in your backyard, by the way, the grill capital of the world?
How are you?
Hi.
Listen, Shannon, welcome out back. We love it. Come on, follow me back here, guys, and let's talk about one of the coolest gifts for Dad this year from Forged in Fire, and that's the 4¾-inch steak knife. And you know what? This is so that Dad can really re-love and rehab all of those incredible steakhouse experiences this summer that I know a lot of us are trapped inside and maybe missing a little bit. And I'll tell you something, the fact that you're going to take your creations this summer and give it the attention it deserves with our unbelievable steak knives. Now, have a look here. And we're gonna go through this slowly in a minute here, but I just want you to know right off the bat. Full tang, forged stainless steel, perfectly balanced bolster, triple riveted, our exclusive comfort grip, and that Forged in Fire quality. And I'll tell you something, when you want that experience, when you want to give that steak, that chicken, that chop, when you wanna give it that star treatment, you gotta have the right steak knives with you. And I gotta show you this, with Father's Day coming up, this couldn't be any more perfect, because you're not getting what I thought it was when they came to my house, which was the set of four in a gorgeous box presented like, I mean, just unbelievable. You're getting two of them. So if you wanna talk a gift for Dad, gift for uncle, gift for brother, gift for everybody, or you know what, why not a gift for you? You deserve it, right? We're going through all of this together. So let's go ahead and talk about a knife that just does the food justice. And what I love about this, this is what you're gonna get in that New York quality steakhouse. This is what you're gonna get when you go in and spend top dollar on those great big foods. You're gonna get that steak knife that makes those perfect cuts. And we've done this in the traditional style. We've given you, let me just go ahead and give this a little bit of a clean here so it's nice and shiny. We've given this the star treatment. Look at this, this is hand hammered all the way down the forged stainless steel blade. And we're gonna remind you it's Forged in Fire because we've got it right on the blade. We've got that traditional deep groove serration. Look at that. And where we go a little bit different is instead of just flattening it out on the end here, we've created a hybrid knife for you. So you actually have a sharpened back part of your stainless steel blade. So if you've got some quick prep jobs to do during dinner, you don't have to switch knives. And because of the hand hammering, even your steak knives react like knives that are built to allow the food to release. And I gotta tell you, if we're gonna do apples to apples, oranges to oranges, and dollar signs to dollar signs, eight knives, forged stainless steel, triple rivet, full tang, serration on one half of the blade, and traditional flathead on the other, and a perfectly balanced bolster. Watch this on the first rivet. You gotta be kidding me, Shannon. Eight of these is the perfect gift for Father's Day.
It is, and you know, honestly, Mark, if you were to say that one sort of hybrid knife, right, with a 50-year warranty, if you were to say, well, this is $29.95 today, I'd say, you know what? I think it's worth it. I'll have that one knife for 50 years. You're getting eight today. You will have these for 50 years, or dad, or brother, or neighbor, or host when you end up going to somebody's home, because you're not just getting four, you're getting eight. That makes them $3.74 per knife, beautiful enough to be able to have right on the table, and you're able to use these, you'll be using these on a daily basis. One other thing that I noticed besides that beautiful hammered look is that they each come with a little blade guard as well. What seriously high-end design, and it's got its own little home right there. By the way, Mark, Deanne Slattery, she's on Facebook Live. She said, prettiest blades I've ever seen on a steak knife. I have to agree with that.
She's exactly right. And listen, if you love grilling, if Dad loves grilling, if you spend that time in the backyard, then you want to make sure that you got a knife that's up to the task, that's going to be worthy of Dad's creations this summer. Or I keep saying Dad because today's June 1st. How's that for you? But these knives, to your point, Shannon, here's what we didn't talk about. 50-year manufacturer's warranty. Let that sink in for a second. 50 years. I got to tell you something, okay? When you buy a steak knife like this and you put it on your table, you're actually reliving a little part of history. And here's what I mean. This is the only sharp knife that's on a common table anymore. There used to be sharp knives all over the tables. And what ended up happening was we kind of got rid of those for butter knives and things that didn't need quite as much tending and attention. But if you want that sit-down meal, that steakhouse experience, you need that good quality set of steak knives, that one sharp knife that's gonna be on the table, that's gonna give you those perfect cuts through those nice big crusts and sears that you're gonna create this summer. And the fact that this is forged in fire, and this is created by the same people that create the show on history that do nothing but no steel, no fire, no the right gauge. And because we've added that hand-hammered finish, you want to talk, again, when I saw this morning, I thought, okay, the four of these for that price, that is pretty good, man. I know a good quality steak knife when I see them. But then when it's two of these in the packages, in the boxes, again, to complement what Dad loves to do already, to cook and experiment, have fun out in the backyard. Or if it's not for the grilling and it's not for Dad and it's for you and for your beautiful tabletop, remember, this is 4¾ inches. Man, when you feel this, this is like sitting down in that $80 a plate New York steakhouse. That's what this feels like. And it's supposed to feel like that. It's supposed to give you that kind of emotion when you grab onto it. And like I said, we went traditional with this. We've got that deep groove serration. That's the stuff right there. That's going to get through any protein you give it. And remember, we made this a hybrid knife. So we're going to give you that flat blade on the back half. So that means you don't have to switch blades for those quick little jobs. So whether it's chicken you love, whether it's pork, whether it's beef, whether it's burgers, it really doesn't matter. You've got to have that right knife for the job. We'll say that when it comes to kitchen prep, but when it comes time to sitting and eating, man, you need it then too, because that's the final act. That's what you invited everybody over for, and that's what you want people to experience, that steakhouse experience. And you can invite up to 8 people, and everybody is going to get their knife. So, Shannon, between, again, that perfect balance, that forged stainless steel, the hand-hammered, and I got to say this one more time, a 50-year warranty on it. I've never seen that on steak knives, especially when you're getting 8 in 2 packages. That's fantastic.
And I'm glad that you reiterated that too, because when I was first sort of letting everybody know we had these coming up, I said it's got a 5-year warranty. That's really incredible. It's 10 times that. It's a 50-year warranty. So give these to Dad happily. Keep a set for yourself. Remember, you're not just getting 4. You're getting 8. This is the only place that you can get this incredible set. And you're getting full tang. If you are a chef, you know that that's the most important thing when it comes to a knife, because it means that that steel goes all the way through, that it means that it's perfectly balanced. And this is going to be the knife that's going to cut through whatever you make, like butter, literally like a hot knife through butter, and you've got 50 years to enjoy it. Now, here's the deal at HSN. We're gonna send this to you after your very first payment of just $9.98, or if you have an HSN card, everybody gets an extra month to pay this off interest-free. Makes it about $7 and change. If you don't have an HSN card, this is the perfect time to get one. Whether you're new to HSN or not, we're gonna give you $10 off on your first purchase. So not only are these steak knives an amazing deal, 8 for $29.95, we'll take $10 off. It'll be under $20 to get knives that you'll have for 50 years. That's 50 years minimum, guaranteed. These are brand new, they're exclusive here at HSN. You can shop on the phone, you can go to hsn.com. A lot of you are on the phone to be able to order yours, understandably. This is the very first time that we're even able to offer this, and they are so beautiful. So Mark, I agree with our customer Deanne, who said, these are the prettiest steak knives I've ever seen.
Absolutely, and you know what? She's right. And this is our Forged in Fire series here on HSN. We've talked about incredible pans. We've had some incredible knife sets. And you're right. This is the very first time we've been able to show our customer, because we've been waiting so long to perfect these and get these in for you guys, our 8-piece steak knives. And not just steak knives, 4¾-inch steakhouse quality steak knives with that traditional deep serration. We've added the sharp flat blade on the end so you can do quick jobs around the presentation of steak. If somebody's got something else on their table, they don't want to switch knives. I love that. That is so unique to the Forged in Fire brand. You've got those triple rivets. That means that this knife is going to last and last and full tang. Every feature, everything you're going to love and make dad feel like it's Father's Day when he gets this in his hand.
I like that. You gotta get the voice in there, right? Of course. Mark, you stick around because we've got the most incredible deal on a cast iron skillet. That's coming up. Non-stick cast iron skillet you can put in the dishwasher. I know, don't tell grandma that I said that. It even comes with a magnetic trivet, and it's 50% off. So you're gonna wanna stay tuned for that, and Mark will be back to share that with us. Boy, these look great. They feel great too. Go ahead and stay on the phone for those, 711-558, but also, coming up, we've got a lot for you or for dad in this hour. This has been so popular. We've got it back in stock. It's from Kitchen HQ. It's exclusive at HSN. This is your dough press set. So this is your dumpling maker, your calzone maker, your hand pie maker. Maybe it's apple pies. Maybe you're a chocolate fiend like me. Stick some chocolate in there, maybe some raspberries. Whatever kind of dough you have, whether you want to make savory dough or sweet, you've got that press, and they look perfect every single time. Have you ever made empanadas? Has it ever taken you an entire afternoon and they still don't look perfect? This is gonna be your perfect dumpling maker. It's really inspiring. You're getting three. You don't even have to choose the size. You get all three sizes for $24.95. So that will be coming up. It's a big customer pick. And they're really, really simple to use as well. Everything that you need. All right, we're celebrating Dad and Me, and this is the first time that you are seeing the spill-proof cooler from Toadfish. Take a look.
Introducing the Toadfish non-tipping can cooler. It suctions to any smooth surface, but easily releases when lifted. It gives your favorite can a chance to go when no can has gone before. From a lack of cup holders on a rocking boat to a lack of hands, the non-tipping can cooler keeps your drink upright, accident-free, and icy cold.
The non-tipping can cooler, how cool is that? So yes, it's keeping your drinks cool. It has a little adjuster so that you can put whatever size can or bottle in this, and it's easy to lift, but almost impossible to tip over. Isn't that brilliant? Look at that. I mean, that's incredible. So watch this. I cannot knock this over, but take a look at that. Easy to be able to drink. Imagine how much money this will save you if you have ever spilled a drink next to your computer. That's a several hundred dollar spill right there. Each one of these, $24.95. You do have two different color choices. We have it in the teal or the white. Each one comes with its own adapter that will make it fit a bottle, or it's perfect for the can. This is your on the go, whether you're out. I love it. They had one on a surfboard on the golf cart. If you're like me and you are forever leaving your coffee on the top of the car, this will save your car as well. We've got the inventor with us via Skype. Casey Davidson is joining us. Casey, welcome to the show. This is so brilliant.
Oh, thank you for having me, Shannon.
We're so glad that you're here.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a little closer so I can show you the suction here. So this is not a normal suction cup. This is a unidirectional suction cup. So once you stick it down like you showed, it's easy to pop back off. I actually can even stick it here to the to the computer. You could see that angled there.
Cool.
Not that you would ever do that, but this is the technology here. So once it sticks down, you can't knock it over. And then once you lift up, it just lifts perfectly. And then you were showing the adapter here. You can easily just pull a can out. This is a stainless steel, double-walled, vacuum-insulated koozie. So it'll keep your drinks cold for 4 hours. And you can pull this top rubber gasket off, pop on that other one, and then it'll take the slim cans and the bottles. And you also can use this for a tumbler as well. So you can use this for your lemonade or your cocktails in the afternoon. Set this right on the rocking chair, anywhere really that you you want a cup holder, but you don't have one. This is the solution for that. And as you can see here, I've got it suctioned, sideways on this. You can pick this up. This is a rocking boat. This is a wagging dog tail knocks this. You're not going to knock it over. Saves your drinks. If you have kids like I do, they're always pulling up, knocking my drinks over. I'm going to do something crazy here. Today I brought my kid's bat. So we're going to put in this can here, show you how strong this thing is. This is about at a 45-degree angle. You can see this.
Oh, my gosh.
You can't knock this drink over. Like I showed you before, you can suction it sideways. Really, anywhere you want to stick this thing. It sticks to wood, any flat surface, glass, any non-porous, relatively flat surface this is going to stick on. And again, we really just reinvented the koozie. There's no other koozie on the market where you can have the same koozie to take all your different drinks. So you've got a bottle, can go in, cold for dad. You've got the popular slim cans can fit in this as well. And then again, you pull this adapter off, clean it out, and now you've got a rocks glass for your wine, your bourbon, your lemonade. I had these on the boat yesterday. We were having some boat margaritas on the sandbar. You can just stick this right to your center console of your boat. Have a, if any cup holders, anywhere that you don't have a cup holder that you wish you had one, this is your solution. You can see it there on the cornhole board. That's just having a little bit of fun. You saw my daughter trying to knock this off the table. This is just a really fun summertime product. It's great for dad. It's really just we've reinvented the koozie, and we're so excited to bring it to you here at HSN.
I'm excited for everybody to try it out, because not only do we want to keep our drinks cool, right? We've got koozies for that. But the fact that this will not tip over, I am going to insist that every one of my kids start putting their drinks in this near the computer. We're all, so many of us, doing work from home now. We've got our laptops. One spilled drink near a laptop is a several $100 mistake. Maybe it's your hardwood floors. Maybe it's that white carpet. Now you've got it all completely protected, and then all you do is just lift it up. Like, there's no struggling with it. Casey,
yeah,
this is so brilliant.
The magic, just easy to lift.
That's incredible. But now it's completely non-spillable. I love that. A completely non-spillable, easy to lift drink holder. Thank you so much, Casey. You've been very busy inventing some things as well with Toadfish. We've got some great things from you. So thank you so much for joining us.
Cheers.
Cheers. I love that. If you're on the phone, you're welcome to stay there. 714-006 is your item number. If you want to see more of what Casey has invented, we've got a great set on hsn.com that actually will devein your shrimp. It'll crack your crab. Great from Toadfish. Just search Toadfish on hsn.com. And if this is making you hungry, like it is me, we've got a very special show called Good Eating with Marlo, and I'll be right back making some dumplings.
Okay, so I'm not gonna be shy about it. I like to eat. I'm a real foodie. And I'm telling you, we've got some tasty foods, and they've all been curated just for you. Grab a seat and join us. Good Eating with me today at 5 p.m.
Wow. A fresh take. On timeless classics. For all women. Simple. Easy. Elegance.
Let's get it.
Style that works today, every day. Vanessa Williams on HSN.
They say home is where the heart is. So when I'm at home, I want it to feel warm and welcoming and full of things that make me smile and make life just a little bit easier. So join me every Tuesday for your weekly look at the latest ways to make your home a haven.
Hi, welcome back. I'm Shannon Fox. You are always welcome to give us a call. You can even be part of the show. If you call in and you say, Shannon invited me to be part of the show, they'll put you through. You can give me a call, ask any questions, share any stories. We're also live on Facebook, so you can share any of your experiences. I don't know about you, but I've been eating a lot of bread these days. We've been baking bread. If you want to be able to have that perfect dumpling, whatever it is, maybe from your own country of origin. Everybody's got something, right? Maybe it's pierogi from Poland. Maybe your favorite is pot stickers. Or do you love apple pies? I love anything with chocolate. This is a dough press. Actually, it's three. They're always so popular. We sell out of them. Every time we have them, you get three different sizes. So this is your big empanada size. To me, that's my big dessert size right there. These will, we've got the cutter, so it cuts the dough. It could be a sweet dough, it could be your pizza crust, it could even be regular bread, it could be white bread, you can make sandwiches in this, and it will fold it perfectly. So you get three different sizes, all included today, and you've got the 4.7, 3 3/4, and the 3-inch press. So many things that you can make with this. We've got Kelly Dietering joining us. They're $8.32 a piece, and these are so popular. You see them all over Pinterest and all over the cooking blogs. Kelly Dietering, what have you cooked up for us with your dough press?
Shannon, I wish you were in my kitchen because I get to eat all this yummy goodness. I get to eat dumplings. I get to eat pierogies. I get to eat empanadas. I get to eat little mini apple pies. You guys are going to love this. If you're stress baking, like the quarantine situation, I'm seeing everybody's baking bread and making these beautiful dishes, you got to grab these. This is something different. You're getting the set of three. Let me just show you how to make a dumpling. Now, you never thought you're going to make a fresh dumpling, but you buy the little dumpling wonton wrappers. They come square, right? And then the bottom of this actually cuts it into a circle. I'm going to show you that in a minute. We've got this one pre-cut, and then you can stuff it with anything. So let's say you're a vegetarian. You could do like portobello mushroom, or you could do peppers and onions. If you love your beef, you could add a little, you know, garlic or whatever seasoning on the inside there. You pop it there and you put it inside, and then you just give it a little squeeze, right? And this crimps it to perfection. This is the small little dumpling one. And then you get this Pinterest worthy. I mean, Shannon, you're a Pinterest girl. Is that Pinterest worthy?
Oh, absolutely.
You get this little Pinterest worthy dumpling that you can either air fry, you can bake it in your oven, you can pan fry it in just a little tiny bit of olive oil. You can do anything you want with it, and you can do it literally in minutes. I just love these. They've been very, very popular. You're getting all three. You can see now it's actually cutting my dough. And you can use any dough, Shannon. So right here, the wonton wrappers, they come square, but the bottom of these cuts it into that circle. I'll show you one more time with my dumpling, and then let's go to every other country because, you know, Shannon, every country does a sort of a different kind of stuffed dough. If you're Polish, you're really interested in the pierogies, right? The stuffed mashed potatoes with maybe a little bit of sausage. What you saw me do there was just a little egg wash. It can actually just be water. And what it's doing is it's just going to crimp it perfectly. It's like a little edible glue, right? It sticks it to perfection so that you get these little empanadas, these little dumplings, the little pierogies, the little mini apple pies, the little calzones, you name it. Shannon, we all love stuffing dough and either frying it, air frying it, baking it, microwaving it, however you want to cook it up.
And I like what you were saying. You can kind of, there's a world of possibilities. We're showing this incredible video. Literally, you could eat your way around the world with your own little dumpling maker. So those dumplings, those pot stickers, I've been obsessed with the pot stickers. When you buy them frozen, they are loaded with lots and lots of bad nasties. You can make them yourself. Pierogi, I love it. A little mashed potato and cheese. Visit Mexico, finally make empanadas. Those have been pretty intimidating because if you don't crimp them just right, then they're gonna open up, they're gonna pop right open, right? The calzones, all you need is pizza dough. You can buy that even. Pizza dough, put whatever your favorite stuffing is, and now you just dip them in the sauce. How about this? How about apple pies? Okay, for me, I love an apple pie. I love a fresh apple pie. That was the air fryer, by the way. We do have that air fryer available, and now you're actually able to get that crisp on the outside of your dumplings or your pies without adding any extra oil. You're getting all three of these for $24.95, and they have been wildly popular. We brought in, I think, 11,000 of them. We are out of over half of what we brought in. Wow. So we're in our remaining quantities. They're a big customer pick. Your item number is 673483, and you're getting all of them. They crimp it to perfection. So here's the thing. When you set your dough right around here, and this is what you use for the cutter. So you cut the dough in a circle, and it could be pie crust. It could be pizza dough. It could literally be a piece of bread. Then when you pinch it together, it's going to create that perfect crimp. So it's not gonna pop open in the oil, in the fryer, in the oven, in your air fryer. They're $24.95 and you're getting three. This would be such a great gift to give any of the foodies in your life, or if you're getting a little bit tired of the everyday, whatever, maybe you put your famous casserole inside a little dough. Ooh. Whatever your favorite flavor is, right? Like, I love stroganoff. When you were doing, when you were putting meat in there, I was thinking, ooh, what about a little beef and some mushrooms?
Yes.
And, right? Because you can put anything in here.
I love that idea. Listen, Alice Caron, she was giving me the craziest ideas, doing little mini grilled cheeses and air frying these little mini grilled cheeses. You know, if you're gluten-free, if you're sugar-free, if you're dairy-free, now you have the opportunity to make these. You wouldn't be able to buy, like, say, gluten-free empanadas in the grocery store or even at a restaurant. We buy the pie dough, Shannon, so I'll tell you, we cheat. We do not make our own dough. You can, absolutely, but the pie dough comes just like that. We roll it out, and then we saw that little video that showed all the different countries of the world. This was the empanada, the Mexican empanada. And you can see we just did a little taco seasoning on our ground beef. You can give it a little sticky here on the edge. It's just a little egg wash or even just a tad bit of water. And this is the large, so it crimps it, right? And it gives it that Pinterest worthy. I mean, look, I never in a million years with a fork tine could I make an empanada that looks restaurant worthy. I would take this, Shannon, and I would put it in my air fryer. But if you don't own an air fryer, you can pop it in your oven and bake it. You can convection bake it, right? It'll get it crispy, crunchy. Now you might be wondering, how do we do the pierogies, right? So those of you, you know, that are Polish or have, you know, Polish ancestry and you're used to doing the pierogies, this is an easier way. We buy the biscuit dough. It comes just like this, you know, the little pop cans. Mm-hmm. We press it out with our fingers. So you make it a little bit flatter, right? It's already in that circular shape. You're going to pop it on your medium is what we usually use. And then your favorite mashed potato recipe, whether you use sour cream, whether you want to do a little garlic cheesy. We've got some scallions in here. The biscuit dough is nice and sticky, so I don't need an egg wash or any water. I'm crimping it right here. I'm going to open it up, and then with my pierogi, I'm going to pop it inside my fryer, right, with a little bit of oil, some caramelized onions. I pop it right over my stovetop, and then I get, where's my, my pierogies. Yes,
oh
I get what
gosh.
You're seeing, right? They're perfect, the perfect pierogi, like the most beautiful pierogi.
That looks incredible. Okay, so you're giving us so many great ideas. In fact, Monica is joining us on Facebook, and also hello to Sana. Monica actually owns this and says that she loves to make empanadas, and then she said calzones.
Yes.
Didn't even think of that. That's where we really are able to share some ideas. I know that there are so many different ways to cook them once you get them, because really the sky's the limit on whatever kind of bread or dough you want. Now you can do savory, you can do sweet. If you want a no-bake, dumpling, dumpling, just use bread, right? You could use white bread or wheat bread or gluten-free bread and put whatever you want inside of it. It doesn't even have to be heated up. Maybe it's just ham and cheese. Maybe you just want a different ham and cheese sandwich. Or this is a great way even, Kelly, to sort of make sure that you got portion control. A lot of us are, well, we're not quite there yet, but we are after the, we're like eventually gonna start losing this weight. Thinking about portion control, because they're kind of that single size. Maybe you're like, okay, I'm just gonna have two. Or three,
yes,
or four.
That's such a great point. That's such a great point. Even the gluten-free bread. So you mentioned just using like white bread or wheat bread. So we just took our white bread, your wheat bread, your gluten-free bread, you know, whatever kind of bread, your homemade bread that you're baking, because we're all quarantine baking. We popped it and we cut a circle with our medium one. You can see I added my son, who's six, his favorite peanut butter and jelly. And then you just kind of give it a little crimp, right? So, you know, you go to the grocery aisle and you buy the frozen peanut butter and jellies that are done just like this, but they have the chemical preservatives because they just quite simply have to. So he's coming over to get one because he loves these. So this is like a grandma snack that grandma can do. You like the peanut butter and jelly? All right, Bob. So how easy though, right? Just to take a piece of white bread, do a little peanut butter, do a little jelly, or like you said, a grilled cheese, a ham and cheese, a turkey and Swiss, pop it in there, crimp it, and then you can bake them. I mean, look at our little calzones. Do you like calzones?
Oh,
I do.
Oh my gosh, I love them. Who doesn't? You're getting all three sizes as well. So maybe you want the little appetizer size when we're starting to entertain again, and you wanna be able to have that impressive table that people go, oh, those are great. And you go, yeah, I made them, right? You can fill them with whatever you want. You get all three sizes. We're approaching 7,000 sets sold already. Mm-hmm. This is such a big customer pick. Everybody that I've ever talked to and everybody who writes a review says, I love these. I have so much fun with them. It's just a great way to be able to infuse something new into your sort of culinary world and make eating fun, dining fun. You don't have to do anything different. You don't even have to have a recipe other than your favorite recipes. We are actually including three recipes, but so many different things that you can do with this. So you've used now biscuit dough. You've used,
Used
like store-bought pie crust, right? So could you do like even like roll out pasta or something?
Absolutely.
Like ravioli?
Ravioli, absolutely. You could roll it out, your pasta. This is pizza dough. This is store-bought pizza dough. Like, I don't usually make things from scratch, but look, if you are into that, I am all for it. Invite me on over. This is just store-bought pizza dough. We rolled it out, and you can see all the doughs react and behave a little bit differently. This one's a little bit stickier, so you just give it that little, you know, slice, and then, you know, peel it apart, and then you can take it with your hands and mold it, right? So I'm going to take this, and I'm going to make a calzone. Now, Shannon, what do you like in your calzone?
Oh, any kind of meat that you've got. What have you got? Pepperoni?
Okay, we've got little pepperonis. We've got sausage. You can do peppers. You can do onions. Ooh. I've added my mozzarella cheese, whatever type of cheese you want to do. And then you can see there, this is a stickier dough, so I don't think I need a little water or a little wash there to stick it together. It crimps together perfectly. You could even dip this in a little flour to keep everything nice and nonstick. The empanada makers themselves, or the dough presses themselves, are dishwasher safe. This is really high quality stainless steel. But this is before, and not 20 minutes ago, we pulled those out of the oven, 350 degrees. We just baked them off, and look at how perfect. So if you're starting to like open up your bubble a little and invite friends or maybe neighbors or close family over, you mentioned how perfect to do just little red sauce as your dipping sauce. And you really do look like that Pinterest mom, don't you? And our apple pies,
that.
By the way. You gotta see the apple pies.
Oh my goodness.
Aren't those beautiful?
All right, now that you got us salivating. Thank you so much, Kelly. I might just stick some chocolate chips in the little one and maybe some cinnamon and then just eat it with ice cream. So many ways that you can do
delicious.
This. Oh,
yes.
Okay, all right. Thank you so much, Kelly. Next time you're here, I'm gonna have to eat all of those that you made.
You got it, you got it.
All right, you take care. Kiss your little
you
one
too.
For us.
And, I will, thank you.
Thank you. Now, if you need to get that air fryer, like Kelly was showing you, this is a great one to get. We've got lots of different ones, but this one is from Dash. It's a 5-quart nonstick air fryer, and I'm just gonna tell you to get a 5-quart air fryer for $89.95, that is a steal. So that one is just $29.98. It actually, it circulates all of the air, so you get perfectly crispy on the outside and tender on the inside. It cooks in a snap as well. I love my air fryer. We do have black or red on that one. And if you want the dimensions on that one, you're gonna go to, just go to hsn.com, type in that number, 657-737. But air fryers have really changed the way that my family eats. They all now can just cook whatever they want in the air fryer so fast. All right, Mark Gill will be back because we've got the Not Your Grandmother's cast iron. This is a true cast iron skillet. It is 10 inches and it's colored. Yes, if this was just cast iron and it was $29.95, it would be a steal. It's normally $59.95. It's not any cast iron. It is dishwasher safe, non-stick cast iron that you never have to season, and more importantly, you never have to re-season. This is the way to get restaurant-style cooking at your home. And I'm gonna show you the colors, but not only are you getting this for half off, you're getting a magnetic trivet. This trivet, it's magnetic. So as soon as I put it, I want you to be able to see it, but as soon as I put this near it, you see it? It's wooden and it's magnetic. As soon as I get that near it, it sticks. And now you've got your cast iron ready to serve right on the table. So here are the colors that we have, beautiful colors. Yes, your grandmother did not have colors on her cast iron. This one is the red, and I know that we're getting limited in some of the colors, so I'm gonna take a look at that and just make sure that I've got all the updates for you. So the red is always very, very popular. This one is the blue, and that one's getting really limited. So if you want the blue, we've got about 400 to go around for everybody. Boy, these are heavy. I gotta say, real cast iron, okay? This is the teal. We're on last call on the teal. So if you want the teal, we've got 140 remaining. Isn't that taupe so pretty? The taupe is also starting to get limited. Then we have it in silver, which is kind of a dove gray, and then we have it in traditional black. At $29.95, let us ship this to your dad. You can put in a little a Father's Day note. It's a big customer pick, and it's 50% off. Mark Gill is going to be making the most incredible foods, because Mark Gill, nothing cooks like cast iron, but nothing's as much of a hassle usually as cast iron, because you certainly can't throw it in the dishwasher.
You got that right. Let me tell you the problem with cast iron. You got to season it, re-season. Every time you use it, you strip the seasoning off. So have a look at this. This is the legendary now HSN nonstick cast iron. Those are eggs skating around in a pan like they were made of copper or something nonstick like you're used to. But you're getting all of the benefits of cooking with cast iron. And listen, they are many without a doubt. All right. But when it comes to cleanup, you know, we're going to try and get some cleaning demonstrations in here for you, but it's very difficult because nothing sticks to this pan. So I'm going to let that heat up for just a little bit. And I'm going to let me share something with you. Back in the early 80s, we all lost something when we switched to that glass bottom nonstick stuff. You know, your egg pan's made of it, that kind of thing. Well, watch this. This is what we lost when we decided to do that. We lost the ability to build these 16th of an inch crusts in the pan that we're using at home. That's why you remember those dinners at grandma's. That's why everything that she made in that cast iron pan was unbelievable and lasting for a lifetime as far as the memories go. So listen, you don't need butters, fats, or oils in this, but if you wanna use them, I'm not gonna stop you. In fact, if you go ahead and Google the best steak out there, it's not gonna start with a copper pan or aluminum. It's gonna start with a heavy cast iron pan, period. That's where you gotta start. So if you're a steak lover, chicken lover, chop lover, you gotta start there. So let me show you how I like to make mine. And because I'm using cast iron, I'm gonna be able to make the most incredible steak sauce when this is all done. So I've got a little bit of garlic in there, and then Shannon, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna kinda shower these onions on top, and they're gonna steam in that butter, that incredible beefy flavor, and of course that garlic. Well, I've got the nice high sidewall so I can create dishes like this without any trouble at all. Let's make sure we have that quintessential rosemary tucked in there. And we're gonna let that hang out and let everybody get familiar for just a second. Over here, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get our next dish started, because here's the thing. You know, we're all kind of doing our thing to whatever level it is we're doing it on, but the bottom line is we're just not going out to restaurants as much as we used to. So when you've got the right tools, you can create these incredible meals and experiences at home. Now, I got to show you this again. This is cast iron. I just put in chicken with no butter, fat, or oil. And if you have cast iron, you know that right now this is sticking, but not here. This just pulls away like your favorite nonstick egg pan, but you're gonna get all of those benefits of cast iron. So Shannon, I'm gonna take just a second here and grab the one behind me. And I wanna give everybody a tour of what's going on. You mentioned it, this cast iron. This is the real deal. This is one piece, one mold, smash it, everything falls away, and you're left with a unique, one-of-a-kind, individual-to-you pan, no two alike. And that surface that it creates, if you were to look at that under a microscope, is a veritable mountain range, hills, valleys, dips, doodles. And that's where all of the sugars and natural fats fall into as they cook and form those incredible crusts and flavors and deep textures that only cast iron can do. We've given you a helper handle, two pour spouts. We've given you our stamp of quality. If you've got our Kitchen HQ in your home, you know what we're talking about. There's no rivets. There's nothing to break. It's one piece. We've even got colors for you. And I got to remind you, this is cast iron. This was born and bred in fire. That means that you can get this up to 500 degrees, however you decide to do it. All right. So we'd like to do it in our bowl here. In the house, you'll do that in something like the oven. And watch this. If I've made a dish like this and I decide I don't want to get myself beat to a pulp by putting this on a countertop I'm not supposed to, or putting it on a table that I'm going to ruin, watch this. And that comes with it. So, guys, when it comes time for those special dinners, no matter what it is, from comfort food all the way down to those great steaks, and you got to see this, when it comes to nonstick, nothing compares to our pans because there's nothing like it out there. Oh, I should never do this left-handed. I went ambidextrous on the flip. So, guys, have a look here. It pops right out. There's nothing to clean. This is such a fun way to serve your mac and cheese. It's steamy. It's crispy on the bottom because that's what was on top. And now I'm just going to go ahead and finish this off. A little bit of bacon, just like that, and a little bit of green. And it's just such a fun way to create a 1995 dish at home. And the cleanup, if I can show you this, and then I'm going to go tend to my steak, is absolutely perfect. Can you believe that, Shannon?
Well, I can't because I own cast iron. That was like the first thing that I bought. That was my big purchase when I graduated from college. I was going to teach myself how to cook, and every recipe said, you must cook in cast iron. It's the best. So I saved up my money, and I bought this big cast iron, and I babied that thing, right? Well, now I can't use wine in it. I can't use vinegar in it. I love to cook fried chicken. It's my favorite food in the world, and the only way to cook fried chicken is in cast iron, but you can't put that cast iron in the dishwasher. This one goes in the dishwasher. This one you can wipe clean. You literally don't have to baby it. It's indestructible. And it's beautiful in the colors that we have. It comes with the magnetic trivet. It's 50% off. $29.95, you get the magnetic trivet and this beautiful cast iron nonstick. Don't even have to season it. True cast iron skillet, 10 inch. So here are the colors. This one's very, very limited in the teal. Isn't that beautiful? This would go anywhere. It makes a great gift. Okay, 110 remaining in the teal. The red is always very, very popular. I noticed that's the one that Mark's using. And even on the grill or even in the oven, that red stays beautiful on the outside. As these are so heavy, it's good that you've got the helper handle there. This is the blue. That one is also very limited, a really pretty navy blue. And I really just wanted to take this taupe out here. I know I'm making a little bit of a mess. But I wanted you to see, it is just so stunning. You don't see cookware in this color. It's almost like a champagne gold. We do have that one available. Remember, we're gonna ship this to anybody on your list. Maybe it's to Dad, maybe it's to you. This is the silver, and then of course we've got traditional black. It's the traditional black color and the traditional cooking of cast iron, but none of the babying and the re-seasoning and the, oh my goodness, don't put my cast iron in the sink. This, you really cannot destroy this. And you've got that trivet. And Mark, I would pay $29.95 just for that trivet. I'm gonna show you again how it literally is magnetized, so it's not going anywhere. You wanna protect any of your surfaces, or you wanna put this right on your table. Now you've got that because it's so beautiful. But Mark, there's something really special about cooking in cast iron. That's why it's decades and decades old. It's the best.
Decades, hundreds of years old, almost 3,000 years old. So Shannon, watch this. This is the original cookware, and I'm gonna give you nothing but options with this. So far, you've seen me use induction, you've seen me use gas. Well, let's just prove our point and put it right over an open fire, because no matter how you wanna get yourself to 500 degrees or more, you go ahead and do that. So listen, fish is pretty special. You gotta be pretty babying with fish, especially near a grill. But with our pans, that's not so. Whether you want it skin side down or flesh side down, this does not stick to the pan. Let's go ahead, put a little lemon on top there just so we can seep some flavor in through. We'll get our asparagus. I got some tomatoes to blister in a second. And if you're missing that restaurant experience, then listen, make it a little showy, have a little fun. Nothing like a little white wine to create a little steam and infuse a bit of flavor in there. The bottom line is these pans are gonna work with you. These pans are gonna do what you want them to do, when you want them to do it, on whatever surface you want them to do it, which I love. So I've got my chicken in here. It's doing exactly what I want it to do. It's getting nice and hot. Let's go ahead and get our garlic in there now. just let that kind of hang out. Our steak is nice and steamy, so I'm going to set that guy right there, Shannon, and then we're going to make you a really simple, special steak sauce. By the way, if you don't like onions or garlic, we probably can't be friends. So have a look here. Everything's just kind of poured right off. There's almost nothing to clean. But what I love is, because it's cast iron, you get those little sticky bits at the bottom that stick around. You don't get that with your glass bottom stuff. So you know what? You mentioned it off the top. If you know cast iron, like grandma knows cast iron, and you took a little of this after your nip and went and poured that in there, you are literally going to strip the seasoning off the bottom of that pan. And if the wine doesn't do it, tell you what, the cream will. And that, but with our pans, you don't have to worry about that ever. That's not the way these work. You're talking cast iron, the real deal. Treat them like cast iron. We're going to make this a pepper sauce, so let's go ahead and get some pepper in there, just like that. And you know what, really? That is all you have to do for a steak sauce. If you wanted it a bit thicker, you can go ahead and let that kind of boil down with a bit of cornstarch. But here's what I want you to see. As I pour this out, watch this pan. It just rips off the pan. There's nothing to stick. There's nothing to clean. There's nothing to fight with it when it's over. And when it's done, go ahead, pop it in the dishwasher or just leave it in the sink. That's really all you need to do. So let me go ahead, give that a quick wipe. That's the cleanup. That's all we're talking about. And again, I said it before, if you're craving those restaurant experiences, watch this. You know that the cafe out there, they serve lots of cheesecake, that place? Well, this thing that I'm doing right here will run you about $13 or $14.95 at that place. So here's what we're going to do. We're just going to go ahead. We're going to put our bow tie or farfalle noodles in there. Our chicken's all cooked up. It's beautiful. You're going to grab an Alfredo or a rosé sauce, just like that. And then we're going to go ahead and grab our handle here, just like this. Remember, it's cast iron. You want to make sure you grab that cloth. We're just going to kind of give it a bit of a noodle and a toss. Noodle and a toss. Noodle and a toss. Make a mess. It's my house. I got to clean it up anyway. And a little bit of green on top, just like that. And you know what? Here's the great thing about this. This is the kind of dish you can create at home. You don't need any special skills. You just need a little bit of the right cookware, a little bit of time like we all have now. But bottom line is, no matter how much extra time you have, let me get this out of the way so I look like a... It's just a quick wipe and it's all done. Have you ever seen cast iron like that? You've seen aluminum do that. You've seen copper do that. You've seen all of these things do that, but you're not costing any of the benefits of having to switch from cast iron. Grandma and 3,000 years before her knew something.
That is the truth. And you know where my cast iron stays right now? It stays in my oven because it can't go on my countertop. Yes. It'll scratch it up. I never want to deal with the cleanup, and I certainly don't want to have to reseason it over and over again. It's not going anywhere near the dishwasher.
Isn't that right?
This is dishwasher safe. You cannot destroy that nonstick coating. I did want to let everybody know the teal is about to sell out. So if you want the teal, you need to be on the phone, or your best bet, skip the line altogether. Go to hsn.com. Type in this number, 675-881. You can get the teal. We'll send it right to you after that first $9.98 on any credit card, even your debit card. Then the blue will be the next to go. We do have that really pretty taupe as well. Silver, black, and then of course the red, and everybody gets that magnetic trivet. So it is made of wood. It also has that really cool magnet that's built in, and it's not, it looks like it's just kind of burned into the wood. It's actually magnetized, so it will work with any of your other magnets. The only other thing I would suggest is we do have a grill press, and I know that you've got a lot going on in your backyard, but I know, Mark, that your grill press is a really big one when you're making your burgers and you want to be able to use them. That makes it so that they're cooked nice and evenly, and it fits perfectly. And it is also cast iron. There's your item number, 645-977. Clearance priced at $19.95. And I'm going to tell you, when we mark something down on a clearance price, that means we are very, very limited in how many we have. But your cast iron, it's 50% off today. This is the time to get more than one.
Exactly. And have a look here, just really quick. There's that press you're talking about. And it's vented, which means you're not going to steam your food. You're going to cook it at the same time, let everything stay really nice and crispy. Have a look at that online. You're going to love it. And while we're here, watch this. Here's something you never should do to a pan unless it's one of ours. And that's just stick cheese right in it, because you're going to spend the better part of Saturday cleaning that up, all right, after you've ignored it on the counter for a few days like I like to do here. So we're going to let that kind of burn up a little bit. And now let's go around here and check out our salmon. Because like I told you, no butter, no fat, no oil, and we're talking skin side up and skin side down. Nothing sticks, nothing grabs. It is goofy hot though, so I'm gonna switch hands here. like we're getting the feeling in the other one. There we go. Have a look there. And now I'm just going to go ahead and put our tomatoes in there and let them blister. And again, a little bit of white wine just to infuse things. These are the little extra tips, the little extra tricks that the chefs do, that the guys at your restaurant, the local corner store do. Do those extra little things. You're going to be glad you did. But like I said, whether it's gas, whether it's induction, whether it's fire, whether it's a barbecue, whether it's your oven, whether it's your smoker, it really doesn't matter. Gas, glass, induction, or a glass top, coil, whether you are... We have so much going on here. We got the cheese that's just skating around this pan. It never sticks. You never have to worry about it. We've got our such mac a big and cheese mess. In the oven. Ooh. Shannon, I love it.
I love it. That's my kind of omelet. Just cheese, right? No egg, just cheese. Thank you so much, Mark, for sharing that with us. We really appreciate it. If you are on the phone, you're not alone. You can skip the line altogether. Go to hsn.com. I'll be right back.
Appraised values you see at HSN are set by independent, professionally certified appraisers. They determine, as closely as possible, the approximate retail cost of replacing or recreating the item, not the possible sell or purchase price. Because subjective estimates and judgments are involved, appraisals may vary by as much as 25%. Call your customer service rep for more information.